Now, Mr. Peter Obi has withdrawn from the presidential race on the platform of the PDP and also resigned from the party. Obi announced his resignation in a letter addressed to the PDP national chairman dated 24th of May. Obi, in the letter, attributed the decision to recent developments within the PDP.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.